attachment and supporting the weight, bring your elbows to your side so your forearms are parallel to the floor. This is the starting position, and from here your elbows shouldn't move. Extend your forearms straight down by contracting the triceps, twisting the rope so at the bottom the knuckles face the floor. Hold at lockout for 1 second before returning to the starting position.